My guardians, my fallen friends arisen, let us stand together. Hear the clapping of hollow, hated wings. Hear the voiceless voice. The void approaches. Look, the dragon, stand by me. Stand together.
Deliverance!
as the rocks, you are impenetrable. ancient as the rocks, you are impenetrable. Prince of Winds. Fly, Guardian. You are ancient as the rocks. You are impenetrable. It is over. The void has been caged inside the god box, and you have put an end to the battle I was designed by your enemies to lose. The taint has gone. A new dawn breaks. Pure is the source that courses through me. Immaculate. Let us absolve the word. Unsullied is all source anew. I see that one stands by you, one that would benefit from the source's cleansing. Oh, Ikara, most radiant soul, let me soothe your ill-starred soul forge and banish all that is Leandra forever.
Leandra, my sister, my soul, she is gone. She chose her fate and I could not protect her from it. I wasn't strong enough. She is truly gone. Her soul was lost, so deeply lost. And I could not save her, no matter how much I willed it so. I know not where her soul might rest, but I hope she is at peace now. Somewhere she can do no more harm.
At peace. That much I can promise you. Her life is at an end, but her journey is not. And you are free from the burden that is her troubled soul.
Thank you, Astarte, sweet spirit. Through Source, I shall serve you.
My champions, my gratitude is yours. All of us fell low once, but look how we have all reascended. There are more and other forces at work than you can conceive. The Void, it is but an instrument. Leandra and her followers, mere tools. Even gods and spirits, such as I, have less control than mortals know, would fear to know. But these things may not be spoken of, and my knowledge is incomplete. All I can promise is that I'll guard you long as you and yours live. Always. That, my friend, is a hard question to answer. But we have somewhere to go, and in that your victory lies condensed. We stand at the brink of a new age and a new universe that even the cowering gods thought the fancy of fools. More fool them, for distrusting you, guardians, you deliverers of time and space. For myself, I will remain here to cleanse and renew the first garden. Source shall flow wholesomely again, a blessing upon all the well-willing creatures of all the beauteous realms. And you I absolve of your guardian duty. You have kept the watch long, and kept it well, but even longer shall be your lives, and happy if I can make them so. The only two beings you'll be, who can freely come to this garden and bask in the splendor of the source restored. The only two beings you'll be, who will share the privilege of gods. But first I will let you settle your business on Rivelon. So let me take you home, to the place where it all began.